Caroline with Kids Nature Shows here again. And if you can see out there in the middle of this like wetland pond area, big white blobs. They look like big white blobs of jello or jelly or goo. Those are actually spotted salamander eggs. Salamanders kind of look like lizards, but they're amphibians. So they're not reptiles, they're not lizards at all. Their skin is moist and actually covered in slime, and they lay their eggs in the water. And when those eggs hatch, the little larva or baby salamanders will swim around with big feathery gills and eventually go through metamorphosis and then crawl out into the woods, and where they grow to be pretty big, like maybe 6 inches long, and they're black with bright yellow spots. They're beautiful. And those are their eggs. This little pond is full of them, which means there's probably not very many fish in this pond because they wouldn't lay their eggs if there was fish. All right, I'll see you all later.